al porto di Tiro, nel sud del Libano, evacuati gli osservatori dell'ONU, colpito un convoglio umanitario, radicale sulla Galilea.
The Israeli bombardment of southern Beirut has begun again, and again, and again.
In Lebanon.
Prime Minister Blair was in Washington today, meeting with President Bush.
War selected.
Ban criticizes Bashar for expelling aid agencies at offer. Latter dismisses international war crimes charges against him.
Palestinian selected.
Human rights group highlights Israeli murder of Palestinian.
Dialogue selected.
Positive atmosphere in Cairo dialogue.
Condemns selected.
Amnesty International condemns killing of Rashid.
Selected.
The Palestinian Human Rights Monitoring Group has published a report highlighting the nearly daily acts of murder of Palestinian children.
Yet again.
Yeah.